Well, certainly Jim Jordan is himself an expert in the weaponization of tools like demonization, character assassination, innuendo. He's quite expert at all of those tools. The problem is he hasn't found them in the Biden administration, but that doesn't mean he won't continue to try to insinuate that they're there. He's just looking for them. The